For example, I underlined founder of Avid because we just found out. I underlined founder of Avid because we just found out who's writing the essay and whose perspective it's in, because it's just revealed that as founder of Avid, I'm probably the last person. So she's the one writing this, and now we know that.
Yeah, well,
do you understand why I underlined it? Because it is important to know where the author is coming from and who she is and what she believes in. And through this paragraph, we just learned the basics.
What is that picture?
Wait, what do you guys have? What's your opinion on how, why the deepest grade is like?